mean, it, you know, there's always a method to the madness, even in the multiverse. And for the Marvel.com fans who know that Loki and Sylvie did something at the end of that series that sort of allowed all of this to be possible. He Who Remains is gone, and that allowed a spell to go wrong in Spider-Man No Way Home, which leads to the entire multiverse going quite mad in this.